corrupting people with some sort of virus that's turning them all into her sex trade workers. Matt's figured out a way to stop it, and once that's done, we need to end Tanya for good.
And that bitch sounds good. I swear I'll kill anyone for a good cup of tea right now.